If there were no flowers, Earth would be populated by men and lesbians. That would be it. Women are with men to get flowers. That's what they want. Men don't want flowers. Don't give a man flowers. Like, oh, I gotta take care of this now. And what if they die? I guess that's my fault. I'm the bad guy? Fine. That's why the florist is not really set up right for what men need. You just should walk in, you tell them what you did wrong, they give you the flowers for that, and you just move right out the back.